Here we are, the very first night of the preview of the very last year of the Osborne Lights.